the chosen one. He was a person who changed the world. And this was the divine decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he would be the final messenger. And because of that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it incumbent upon all those who come after him to follow him, love him, more than they love their own selves, families, sons, daughters, fathers and mothers. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts the love for the chosen one, al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in our hearts and makes it known in our deeds. Allahumma ameen. Join me inshallah for the chosen one, a course that I'm teaching about the beauty, struggles, teachings and triumph of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.